It's me, Mario. Yahoo! Let's go. Just look around. See lots of stuff. What's that? Bunny. Bunny. Yahoo! Oh. Not me. Mamma mia, it's me, Mario. I'm Mario. No, I'm Mario. I'm Mario. 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 Well, I'm the real Mario. I'm Mario. I'm Mario. Mario, what's that? That's so huge. That big guy. Mamma mia. So big. Let me go try to get on the bed. A remote.
Two of the clips, but literally the memory kept dying every time I made a clip of him, so it didn't get the ending part. But like I said, I really wish I still had the white version of this. It works so much better. This one's actually broken, to be honest. Like the head, it's broke. The white one was never broken. The white one went continuously nonstop. It would stop and then it would start up again by itself.
Nice video.
This one has always been bad. But and I can't even find new ones of this. I hope I can someday. It's by just made Play Motions, amazing animatronics. So hopefully I can find a new one. But these are obviously fakes. I'm pretty sure. I mean, I'm sure this is not really a company, like a big company like Jimmy. So I'm assuming this is like a knockoff or something. I don't know. Anyways, here we go.
Hey, read it out.
This
Scared me. Scared me. Mamma mia. Stopped.
This. I mean, I got clickbait of these already. I mean, they're in that Do You Love Me video, but I don't know. I just wanted to make fun of this because these two are my favorite Do You Love Me ones.
Big
I like his low
mountain.
voice and I like how he gets distorted because it's just kind of interesting. But
Stinky. So
I really like
stinky
Ricky. I really
clothes.
like guitar flashes and lights up. And not a lot of people
Ooh,
watch
put
the
these
video
on
of this. They're
this
probably gonna
huge
watch
bed.
the video of my theater,
This bed's so huge.
I don't know why. I guess they didn't want to do a separate video of them. It's funny because these are all Valentine's items. But anyways, here we go.
Creepy. Yahoo! What's this? Can go inside. Candy. Candy. And batteries. Let me try this. Did on. I like the music. Yahoo! Let's go! She said it off right now. It's high up here. Yahoo! Oh, mamma mia! Back alive again! Back west! Dirty!
Anyways, I want to point this out. I have, when I was little, I loved these music boxes. No, this is not going to turn into a music box channel. I'm probably not going to make a video of these unless I'm like, get a lot of requests, but that was the first one I remember. But these, my grandma has had these forever. And I like the ones that were, these ones spin. You wind them up and they spin. I like those a lot.
Yahoo!
Since I'm not going to show them in action because this would take forever, but I just want to show them.
Get the music!
Watching this channel, not the younger. This won't be for the younger people, this will be for the older people.
I like the music box.
This is not a music box. This is
I
a activated old, I don't know, novelty. You actually put water in here, and there's supposed to be a water lake that falls, and it does do it. And it has acid again, like always. $30. I guess it was expensive, but
I like you watching this. The only thing Canada not allowed to do is record the radio music. We could get copyright and sued. Mamma mia.
But sometimes just a little bane across the room will set it off. This thing has set off many times when I've made a certain noise. It like a clap or a slimy noise that'll set it off. And that's happened multiple times. So this has a lot of songs too. Alright, so I might chill out eventually sometime in the future, because that is not a music box. That is a battery-operated musical item. And there is a waterfall that falls down, but I have to fill the water because it keeps evaporating. And then there's these little mice dance on there. And these are not all the music boxes. There's still... the light is off. Clowns. A clown. Yeah. We even had more music boxes than that. We had a lot. I thought there was a shelf back there. I don't know. Oh, wait. See, there's so much stuff, I never remember where anything is. This is a music box can. I broke it as a kid because I used it too much. But I like the song that it had. I had a plant holder. This used to have a globe. I dropped it as a kid, though, and broke it. We actually have one that still has a globe around it, though. Like I said, this is not all. We have many more. Actually, it's right here. This is the good one, see? This is another one. Another one of these. Yeah. And like I said, we sold a couple, I think, at a room of sale, too. What a beautiful morning. And this one, you are my sunshine. And this is a broken one, right inside. This one's from like a drummer bear. Let's see, is it? I don't know if it's still setting out, but it was from like a drummer bear. Oh, it's right here. It's from this one. I believe these two had the same song. Oh, this one's playing. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop now because I showed most of them. I still swear we have more of the ones that blow up, I'm pretty sure. There's a couple at my house.
Creepy.
Well, that's battery operated. That makes music.
Creepy skeleton. Creepy skeleton.
There's a bigger one that we have, and I don't know where it is, but when you open them, they play music.